Thanks, Mel Adjusted. I appreciate it.
Remember the
My
tip that I
God.
was telling you about? Let's look where the fuse box is. We'll turn that bot, or we'll turn the breaker on.
You got it. It looks like
And
it's
then we'll
when
get
you
the
first
guys
walk
to
in,
investigate
right where you're gonna take. All I see is your
It's in
neck
the
now.
garage. It's in the garage.
It's in the
Fine,
garage
scary
on
one.
the
NASCAR! NASCAR!
What?
We're finding your long lost aunt, Megan
Oh my
Johnson.
God! One of my
Long
freaking.
lost
Alright, give
aunties.
me
I
a.
knew it!
Alright, give me a temperature thing and.
Okay, I got a journal.
Bugger's gaming. You got it, boss.
Okay, so we're looking for a Megan Thompson.
Breaker is in the garage, guys. We're gonna go ahead and turn that breaker on,
Okay.
and then we'll start using the temperature thing to find out where the ghost is.
You got it.
Jesus fucking Christ, Kelsey, you fucker.
What? What did I do?
I said Kels.
Oh. Okay. Okay, so journal is oh.
I thought I grabbed a flashlight, but apparently I didn't.
No problem.
Where's
The
your
journal
mom?
is in the kitchen on the counter.
Alright, let's turn on some lights.
For sanity, I don't think we have a
Trying to find
motion
where Kelsey
sensor. Oh,
is.
we have,
Give
I
us
think this
five
is
minutes.
it. No, that's a motion sensor.
Where are you?
Does anybody have a motion sensor?
I do. I'll bring mine over.
Okay, that's one of the objections. Objections. Objectives.
Objectives? Yes, I agree.
Yes.
Okay, get a picture of it. Get a picture of it.
I did that.
Alright, good.
I'm not getting anything on the EMF reader as of yet.
Not so sure yet here. Wonder if it's a basement ghost, but I'm not sure.
Oh.
Okay, it turned off the breaker. It sounded.
I'm getting a little activity on the EMF reader where I'm at.
Okay, we gotta go turn the breaker back on. It's in the garage. Discharge, you fuck.
rough.
Jesus. I keep on fucking playing the damn screamer on me and shit.
Oh.
Okay. I'm having a heck of a time trying to find out where the ghost is, but I feel like it's right near this freaking hallway right here as you walk in the main hallway by the two bedrooms here. It's kind of a little bit cold, it's below 10 degrees Celsius right here, so I do feel like the ghost is right here by the front door.
I've got almost freezing temps over here by the bathroom. Does anybody have a thermometer? Can see my breath.
Yep, it's in the bathroom right here. It's right in this hallway right here. Yeah, it's right by this hallway right here. So, alright.
So I'll put the, which is it right here then?
I'll go get the journal.
I'm gonna grab some salt.
I do.
You want to start checking around there?
You got it.
Where are you?
Alright. Most of the three is activated by the ghost.
How old are you? You want to hurt? Hello, 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 ghosty. Megan Thompson, give us a sign.
I have the EMF reader.
Hello, 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 ghosty.
Well, we're all screwed then.
Why?
Yeah, it's still right here in the hallway.
It just moved the thermometer on the floor.
Yeah, I'm just leaving it right there just so we know.
I'm turning the light off in the bathroom for a sec, just letting you know.
How would you like to ride home on a real cowboy? I got a six-pack of cold pots on ice and my room is out all night, so you can scream my name as loud as you need to, sugar.
I'm not getting anything with the UV light just yet.
It's not a wraith, and it's not a djinn. It's not a wraith because it walked through the salt.
Megan, would you like to sing a song?
Fine. Another ghosty bet.
Yeah, it was singing to me.
I'm trying to remember what kind of freaking ghost that is, though, when it sings a lot.
It just threw a picture in the hallway.
Could be,
throwing stuff, grab a bunch of stuff and throw it into a pile and see if it freaking tosses all of it, because then it might be a,
EMF reader went off, but it only went up to 3, not 5.
If it throws a lot of stuff at once, it might be a poltergeist.
Mobile Sandy's going down pretty fast.
Who?
I think the motion light would just went off. I was also in front of it, so my bad.
Do you have the photo? Do you have the photo camera? Alright, did you take a picture of the salt getting walked through? Alright. Well, I need to have. I'm gonna try to freaking have it. I need the camera so that way if I witness a ghost event, I can get a picture of it.
Where are you guys? All I was hearing was footsteps in there, and I thought it was you guys.
Give us a sign.
What is your name?
We have, I think we have writing on the journal. Yep, we have writing on the journal.
Alright, sounds good. Put that in the book.
Yep, ghostwriting. Did we ever get freezing temps?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Alright, so ghostwriting. It's it's not a djinn. I saw a couple of, we witnessed a couple of ghost events, so it's probably not a shade.
What's up?
Oh, Kels is just being funny with me. I think it turned off some lights again.
I'm in the truck with lasagna.
My cheeks hurt. I'm crying.
Yeah, because it's turning off lights. Who's got the UV light?
I do.
I'll take it.
There's another one on there.
Oh, shit.
Breaker.
I may be dead, but I'm still pretty.
That scared the crap out of me.
Alright, so she's hunted twice so far that I've been there. She immediately killed her, or him. Almost killed Waffles.
NASCAR's gone?
Get him! Get him!
They're dead.
Oh my god. Yeah, it opened up my door. It opened up my closet door.
Alright, so.
Scared the crap right out of me. Do we have anything other than ghost riding?
Nope.
Well, we got all the objectives. I am not getting anything. I'm not getting anything on UV light. The EMF reader went off when she was attacking, but it went only between 3 and 4. It never hit 5. And he kept saying it might be a poltergeist, but it needs spirit box, ultraviolet, and ghost writing. I don't think he did anything. I don't think he said he heard anything with the spirit box.
I'm sorry. NASCAR, what?
What do you want, Pepper? Okay. Oh! Wow, my sanity is like.
So he says, gone. Not my lane.
Oh, it moved the camera. And we're gonna fly. Bye, Pepper. Okay. I'm like at 0%, man. Yeah, you were helping the ghost. So we're just going to put this over here.
I wander through the ghost.
Oops. Ooh, yeah. Here we go.
We got cold temps.
Confirmed cold temps. We'll be right back. Lasagna.
Alright, so...
Lasagna.
I'm hearing NASCAR in a Discord chat. He is saying it is...
Can you hear me?
Going to be... yeah, I hear
you. Oh, okay. Well, I called you like 4 times and you're not answering me, so I thought you were dead.
I was being ghost orbs.
We got ghost orbs. It's a revenant.
Revenant. Revenant, NASCAR, and his orbs. I was being hunted. You were talking to me. You monster.
Hey, I saw that you were, and then I stopped, and then I saw your flashlight, but then you didn't say anything, and I'm like, oh my god, he's dead, something. All right, Revenant, we got it. We got ghost orbs right there.
We got it.
And I'm at 0% sanity. What up?
It's a Revenant. We Revenant. Got it.
Woohoo! It was like right at the end, it had ghost orbs. Went right after it hunted, it went through the dots projector, but I couldn't see like a silhouette on the dots projector, but it popped up a ghost one there. Yay!
Hey, level 11.
It sucks that I freaking died, because I freaking lost 50% of my damn earnings right there, which sucks.
Yeah. So sad. Wow, you guys have been busy.
I was on the right track on that shit right there.
Yeah, you were.
Like, it had to be like when because it didn't shapeshift, so it wasn't a Mylan.
Right.
So what is the girl? Her name, Kels. Her name is Kelsey. That we're also playing with.
Yes.
A waffle dreamer. She's Kelsey, so she's also playing with us here.
She's a female. I know, weird, right?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh, ladies. We have lady friends. Oh.
We do.
Hope you're doing well, Bonk.
Is that Solomon? Oh, wait. Oh, I thought freaking Solomon just joined in. I thought at first. I was like, ooh. He's here.
He might be a little lazy, so.
Oh, okay.
Dang it.
He's gonna what?
He'll be a little late.
What?
I got that.
But yeah, Hard, I hope you had a good stream, my dude. What were you playing?
Yeah, maladjusted. You actually scared me with the Rick Roll.
Hey, if
I can't, I'm gonna clip that. I'm gonna clip that, because that was funny. Oh my god. Okay, everything is 3 there. Oh, let me buy another sensor here, so I can get 3. Pretty good with like all of those with the 3s. So, man, I gotta keep playing this so I can level up.
Got the photo camera. Nah, I ain't gonna worry about buying a freaking.
All right.
Okay, and then we'll add. I got all my shit.
Ooh, a sound sensor. What does this do? Microphone attached to your tripod. Cheap, efficient. Place these sensors down in locations where you want to track any audio interactions. Once placed, turn your tracking and listen to your remote playback while checking the sound sensor. Oh, that's cool.
What kind of cool things they found?
I'm gonna buy 2 of those.
This is actually a pretty cool setup that they've got now.
Oh, it's awesome to have.
I may be dead, but I'm still pretty.
I am still pretty even though I die. All the time! No, I can't get it.
Lousy freaking gamer. screamer and everything, dude.
What?
You're the one that's the king, my brother. Oh, hell no, dude. Nah, man, I ain't freaking lying about that at all, dude. You're the fucking king, my man.
So liar, liar, pants on fire. How dare you lie?
Yeah, see, Kells, I can be positive, so fuck you, you mother. Yeah.
Right on my head. Here, grab it. There we go. Alright, let's try this again. It's actually harder than it looks. I'm a winner! I know how to win. Oh, I think they're ready.
What? What the fuck?
What happened?
Oh, let's go. What's going on?
That's so mean, gosh. That's so mean.
Oh, is she fucking talking shit about me in your chat? I feel like she is.
Alright, here we go.
Yep. Skies Kells is freaking talking shit about me in freaking Lasagna's chat, Grandpa. Alright, here we go. Temperature thing.
Yo, Grandpa, what's up?
Yeah, Grandpa's gonna freaking do some freaking
trash. What's up, Grandpa?
Stuff for me.
Alright,
we're looking for a Daniel Rook. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. We must capture a photo of the ghost, and we need evidence with an EMF reader. I have an EMF reader.
Okay. All right, we gotta go to the basement.
When you first walk in into the living room onto the left, the journal is on the dresser here.
I feel bad not only do you work with NASCAR, but you live with NASCAR. It's not as bad as people think it is. Some days, like Muffles Runner stands. Sundays living with NASCAR is fun. Sundays
yes,
is horrible.
Yes, the breaker is usually on, but at least we know where it's at, so we're good there. Okay, did someone grab a camera? Because we got to get a picture of a ghost event.
Yeah.
Okay.
Picture of a ghost. Who has an EMF reader? You?
I have an EMF reader. I think NASCAR has a. Yeah. I'll get a thermometer too. Bend over, ghost.
Okay. Alright. This is getting good over here.
Did you say there's an Ouija board here?
I've used it before, Lasagna. I'm kind of scared of it.
Wow, Grandma. Yeah.
Ooh.
It just turned off the breaker.
Yes. getting some activity on the EMF reader. It's not a 5, but it is an activity over by the piano.
Give me a second. Give us a sign.
What's the ghost name again? Oh, that's right, Daniel. Yeah.
Couple hide spots here in the garage in case we need to do that.
Perfect. Big house.
Oh, it's not.
All right, I'm not getting anything on the reader. Ooh.
It turned off the breaker again.
This ghost likes to read about trees.
I'm wondering if it's down here.
I think it is. I think it's down there by the piano area, because that's where the most activity was on the EMF.
activity by the piano.
Is anybody upstairs with me?
I'm here.
Lasagna, is that you? Oh my god, that was crazy. Had a lot of activity over here. Had a lot of activity in this room.
I hear that again. Yeah, I'm wondering if it's a mayor, because it's constantly acting or turning the breakers off.
Here, but now it's not.
Okay, so the ghost only responds to people who are alone, by the way.
Roger that.
I really have not been able to pinpoint a room where the ghost is either. I feel like using the Ouija board and freaking seeing where the ghost room is.
Can
you borrow? Yeah. Hold on. There you go.
Thanks.
Yep. That's where some of the activity on the EMF reader was.
Yeah, I think it's right in this general area right here. Might be in the kitchen here too, possibly.
Basements are generally cold.
Don't quote me on this thing too soon here, though. It still could be anywhere around this section right here, but yeah, that'll work right there.
Thank you. you very much, Duck Boy, for that. Thank you. I really needed that. Thank you.
Well, yeah.
Has anybody found any, like, bone evidence or anything?
You haven't found the bone yet, though, Lasagna?
I always feel like Lasagna is the one that finds the bone.
I'm gonna see if I can get a response out of the spirit box here, guys, so...
Alright, you're gonna need to be alone in the area, so let me know where you want to be.
Come out of the house real quick. Alright, let me go in here, let's see what I can get.
What?
Hi.
Hi. Always making my day, Deck Boy.
You wanna hurt us?
Yeah. How do I use the radio for the, spirit box?
Give us a sign, Daniel.
That's how it works, but...
I think he just, you know, wants us to hear it as well.
Right.
As for someone who says that we should be using this, the radio more often, you're not using the radio at all.
Hey, NASCAR. Using the radio lovely, by the way.
Huh? I have a sign for you. I bet you do.
What was that?
I said you use the radio lovely, by the way.
Why, thank you.
Alright, so, nothing on the spirit box, right?
Yeah, I wasn't getting anything on it.
I'm literally wondering if it's a mare. But I gotta try to capture a freaking photograph of the ghost. Well, what a mare does, I think it interacts with the lights a lot. But I haven't been able to pinpoint exactly where the ghost is.
Whoa. Did you guys turn the water on in the upstairs?
No.
Water's on upstairs. It's playing with the light upstairs in the baby room. I just heard a baby. Yes, it was. Wow, I cannot hear you. I mean, I know that you're talking, but you're, like, so low, I cannot hear you.
Well, I'm not talking very loud, and it's in this room now.
I can see your breath.
Yeah, so it's in this room. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and set up. Alright, Lasagna, it's in the baby room upstairs. We're gonna go ahead and set up some equipment in there. See if we can get some responses.
Light just got turned off.
What's that?
The light just got turned off in the baby room.
Well, I think it's the breaker that got turned off, because the lights are off.
Oh, gotcha. Yep, yep. Who's got the camera?
I don't.
We gotta get a picture of the dirty water here.
Just a sec.
Copy that.
Copy the dirty water.
Thank you.
Alright, good.
And it was writing, and it was literally just writing it. I just saw the pencil.
What's that? Yeah, but I need to get more evidence of it before I go to conclusion on that one. I'm gonna move the dots. Dots up to the baby room.
Copy. Gotcha.
Well, why? Why move the camera? The camera's fine. Where's that?
Actually, move the dots instead of the camera. What was that? Oh.
Orbs.
Is it a ring or the alarm clock? Got orbs? Okay.
I think you're right. I think it is a mare.
It's gotta be. That's gotta see if we can capture a photo of the ghost.
Who has a spirit box? Because for the mare, we'll need a spirit box for that.
No, you don't need necessarily get it. You can get it. You can conclude that it's a mirror without even having to get all the evidence.
Alright, wish me luck, guys. I'm back.
I know, but it'd still be cool.
Yeah, but it's not gonna matter whether you get the evidence of it or not. I've watched videos of somebody do ghost runs without getting any evidence, and, you know.
He just walked to the dots.
Perfect, so we do have the dots projector. So it's a Thay.
Sure that it walked right through there then?
It wasn't usually, was it?
to get a snapshot of it with a camera, we can try to see if we can get a ghost event to happen or something like that. Because that's the only other thing that we got to do for,
And he also has to be alone for that, I think. Yeah, because he responds to people who are alone.
It's hunting right now.
Shh.
Some bitch is hunting in there.
Did we get any picture of the ghost or no? I'm not even in there. I don't even have a camera.
No, we can see it on here on the board. You got a great picture of a ceiling. You got it.
Okay.
By the way, nice ceiling shots. I'm looking at all these. There's like nice ceiling shots, man.
Second, but unless it was a ghost event that happened. Yeah, it's hunting, or it's either a hunt or a ghost event. No, it's hunting. I think he died. I heard him yell in there.
No, he's still alive. He's still alive.
Oh.
Let's give him hope. He took two pictures.
I can't even tell.
Oh, yeah. He died.
Yep, he's dead. Okay. All right. We're just going to go ahead and call it. It's a fey, but we're not going to try to even remotely freaking, you know.
You want me to grab his camera and take a picture of him?
No, you can, I guess. Just don't get caught by the ghost. Your sanity's not high enough.
It's real active right now.
Got him. Yeah, don't go in there. It'll get us. So, all
right.
Go ahead and make sure that we have face.
Hold on.
Make sure we have face.
Stay is in. Yep, stay is in. We're good.
Yep.
Let's go.
All right.
Bye, Lasagna. All
right.
Bye.
Well, we tried to get a picture of the ghost chat, but
yeah, he did.
No, we'll see if it was.
I think it like fell down the stairs or something like that. I think he fell down the stairs.
It's a fey. We got it.
Yay!
It's a fey.
Poor
lasagna. I mean, oh, cool. I got a parabolic microphone.
Oh, cool. I got a
cool microphone.
Yeah,
I was about to tell you to just freaking come outside out of the freaking thing because you're. Sanity was draining so much and shit. But...
Well, no, it did a ghost event, and then within a second, then it hunted again.
See, I knew it did a ghost event because the screen kind of went fuzzy a little bit, and then it stopped, and then instantly again it hunted. So I was like, okay, it's hunting.
Hi.
Hi, Solomon.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm wonderful. How are all of you?
Scared out of our minds, but we're doing great.
NASCAR dropped out.
NASCAR dropped out.
He's running the code, dude. Hold on.
Oh, did he? Oh, he accidentally left or something?
Just joined the code. It's already there.
There he goes. He's in.
There he is. There's our man.
Yep, I'm stupid.
You're good. You're fine.
What's up, Solomon?
Where's my crucifix? Here we go.
Cool, so now we got the freaking good equipment.
Heck yeah.
Well, what is the dealio?
Not a whole lot, man. Do we want to go to Ridgeview next time? I'm down to go to that one.
Let's go. Let's do it.
I like how she's looking at me like, let's do it. Like so. Let's do it.
Man, I don't get a cool card like you guys do.
Yeah, one day maybe.
Yeah. We'll see.
Go ahead and ready up.
Yep, gotcha. Okay.
Alright, where's the breaker?
So, by the way.
The breaker looks like it's in the garage or wherever the heck it is.
So, some
big flashlights.
How was work? That bad, huh?
Alright, so we're looking for a Justin Smith.
I said, how was work?
It was work. It's never wonderful.
A response to everyone. We need to have a member of the team escape the ghost. We need to witness an event, and we need paranormal sound with a parabolic microphone.
Well, you're good at that, so...
Yeah, let me... I'm gonna drop the journal down and come back for the microphone.
What is our cursed item of the day? Let me see. Ouija board! We have Ouija board.
Journal is on the kitchen counter... on the kitchen table. You did, Duck Boy? Nice. Appreciate that. Okay.
Here we are recording Waffles walking to the house.
Hi. Welcome to the house. We're gonna go find a ghost and we're gonna make him talk.
Yo, girl.
Yo, that's how we roll in this house in here.
So where's the ghost at? Where's the ghost at? Go get him. Oh, and there's Solomon Gray.
Downstairs. Yep, I'm at 15.8 Celsius. And
step 2. Keep it free.
If
Found our location.
Yep, so I think it's right here because temperature's starting to drop.
Now in there, Waffles.
Okay. I'm gonna move the journal in there as well.
See where his big butt's at? See that? There you go. So there's the camera in there now, guys.
Cool.
Just for you. Do we have dots in there or no?
Not yet. I don't know who has it. Parabolic microphone just went off. -7.5°C.
We already know that it's right in here.
Yeah, but I'm just seeing if it has freezing temperatures or not.
Jazz Lab, do your thing, NASCAR. Let her be cool for a minute.
What does it have to be for Celsius again?
Zero.
Awesome sauce.
You're welcome, Waffle. We're trying to be cool for you.
I don't have one.
Alright, I just picked it up. Did it turn off the breakers again?
We have thingies. It moved.
The ghost has moved. It's in the hallway now.
Turn the light off.
We have thingies.
Okay.
We also have fingerprints.
Oh yeah, right there. Hang on.
Nice. Okay, so UV, ultraviolet.
This over here.
Do you have us a sign?
Do you have to be alone with that?
I don't know. Oh. Uh-oh. No, never mind, it's not in the hallway.
You want to hurt?
Oh no.
Don't say
oh no.
Don't say oh no.
Oh no!
I got orbs.
Are you friends? I'm a hallway ghost. It's in the living room. This has a really wide range of influence.
So we're looking for a Banshee, Hantu, or Obaki.
We got an over here.
I got my
premium. Oh. So it's not a
ring. I know that for sure because I walked through the salt.
Yeah.
Ooh!
Well, the
throwing stuff
the
around.
Salt,
did someone get a picture of the salt?
Right.
It just threw the journal down.
Okay.
It just threw the journal down. The journal is down the ground.
What's going off? Oh, the MF reader.
Hello.
Give us a sign, ghosty.
Yeah.
ultraviolet, ghost orb, or dots onto freezing temps or obaki EMF level. So, yeah.
Hey, there's ghost orbs!
I do, I'll be right there.
I think there's either one on the floor or the other one.
You're good.
It went to 0.1.
I just took a picture of the Ouija board. We are good.
Okay.
Negative 0.8.
Alright, we have freezing temps.
Hantu.
We can see if we can get those other two objectives, though.
The ghost has to appear, and we have to run away from it, and we also have to experience it.
Oh, I can take care of the escaping the ghost. I'm very good at that.
Yes, yes, you are. You're the king at that. Do you need a crucifix?
So, we just need to... I don't know, I already set those on the floor.
Oh, awesome sauce. Okay.
I'll actually need to get rid of the crucifix.
What is that?
That's the EMF reader.
Oh,
it goes off anytime something moves.
I'll keep the camera just in case I can see if you'll see that.
Alright, I'm gonna get my items to get ready for the ghost hunt.
Hello? Ghosty?
Oh, you're gonna get smushed.
Yes, I'm very good at leading the ghost.
Okay. I'll let you do your thing then, man.
Come to us. Come to us. See us. Speak with us. Oh, shit. Oh! I did do that, didn't I? Hold on. What is up, Bongo? I am so sorry about that, man. I did that.
Goofy Cuber.
Hold on one sec. Let me switch that for you.
Yeah.
I can't believe I did that. My bad. My bad, Pono. There it is. There it is. Okay.
What?
I'm running away. It's good to see you too, Pono. How've you been, Pono?
They're having some fun in there.
Oh, heck yeah. Health sucks better than that, pretty good. I hear you on that part.
Stop throwing things. Show yourself.
hunting, or did someone just close the door on us?
He just closed the door.
Jerk face.
I've been at him all the time.
So, guess where this snake crate up, ladies and gentlemen?
Show yourself.
What's this ghost name again?
Justin Smith.
Yeah. Justin Smith, Justin Smith, Justin Smith, Justin Smith, Justin Smith, Justin Smith.
What a boring name. That's right, I said it.
Justin Smith!
Justin Smith. Your name is almost as boring as someone named Thomas.
Wow.
Thomas the Tank Engine.
That was a smackdown. Nice, Solomon, nice. Justin Smith, Justin Smith, Justin Smith, Justin Smith. Man, I can't even say that 5 times fast, man. It freaking sucks.
There we go. Take care. Keep it. Well done. We have the ghost event. Well done.
We do?
Yes, we do.
Okay, so now we gotta at least have the member of the team witness a ghost event. Now one of you has gotta escape the ghost during the hunt.
Exactly.
Oh, good lord.
My boy Solomon, you're in, coach. My boy Solomon, your sanity is at lowest of being 20.
You can't trick me. Can't trick me.
It was in front of you. Did you see it? It was in front of you.
Yeah, I saw it. Oh, okay. If you're ready, you might want to go.
Yup. I'm running.
I may be dead, but I'm
sanity's at the lowest right there.
Oh man.
So he would have the best chance. So he would have the best chance of having the ghost hunting.
That crate is some Columbia.
Is Solomon gonna try to get the ghost to hunt?
Yeah.
It was right in front of him.
It was right in front of him.
It was kind of funny.
Yeah, but that's a ghost event, though.
I know.
It didn't actually
was an actual right ghost there. NASCAR.
No, it was an actual ghost. Like, I saw him. I saw the ghost.
Yeah, that's a ghost. Yeah, but that's a ghost event. He didn't actually hunt. There's a difference.
Oh.
The difference.
Now it's... Now it's...
Gosh, you bubbles.
Gosh, you guys.
Is that heavy?
Well, we kind of irritated it.
Well, there's me, Solomon irritated it. Solomon, are you alive?
Give us a sign, boy! Give us a sign!
Solomon still hasn't given it to you, but you're saying he's only at, like, 1%, dude.
He never saw me. He didn't come towards me. The coward. He knows what I'm doing.
God. Yeah, because all I was doing was it was like roaming around that dinner table right there.
I heard him. He's moaning. No, stop telling me, give it a hug!
Cool, yep, we got it. So...
Sweet.
Hey, Susie.
It's a Hantu.
Hantuli.
Hantu! Nice job, everybody.
I'll say, where's Solomon?
Right behind you.
I was going to say, he's in the truck.
Hey! Stop trying to get me killed, that boy.
Net crate from yeah.
It was a Nick. Nice bono.
Very nice.
Amazing job. Oh, need a little bit more to freaking level up again.
I got salt. I got the salt and salty.
So our first thing we're gonna try is called.
Should we go to either the farmhouse or Willow Street?
I like the Willow. Well, hold on. Oops.
Farmhouse or the murder house?
They're little balls of joy. Best he goes.
Let's do the farmhouse. I choose farmhouse.
All right, get your head out of the way. See.
No. Yep.
Okay.
Oh, they're corn balls.
Corn balls?
What about your balls?
Corn balls.
Lasagna loves eating the corn balls.
What about your balls?
They're made of corn balls.
A little corny. Oh my gosh.
Party. All right. Hey, guys.
Watch this. Watch this, Waffles.
2 out of 10.
I'm watching.
Throw a piece of jacket. Lasagna.
Nice.
Boom. Went right through his nuts.
Right through his nuts.
Oh my gosh.
So yeah, these are pretty good actually. These like corn.
Alrighty.
Ladies and gentlemen, next up is Carmelo.
These corn balls taste like corn.
Corniados. Cheese balls.
Okay, so we are looking for a Kevin Garcia. He responds to everyone. We need to repel the ghost with incense while it's chasing someone. So someone needs to kiss it. detect a paranormal sound with a parabolic microphone. And we also need to find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader. Alright, so I'll come back with it after I place the journal down.
They're horrible cheese bombs!
You don't know what I just saw.
I don't know if I want
to. I walked in and there was nothing. There was no walls or floor. It was just a giant empty space.
Oh no! Your farmhouse is weird, dude. So much beer cans. Microphone.
Bye.
Wish us luck. We got noise in the parabolic microphone in the kitchen. I don't mean the kitchen, I mean the dining room. No, that was definitely, no, I heard him. Ooh, look at the moon. Yep, it was a paranormal sound because we got the objective. Okay, so I don't need this anymore. So let's do this one. you dead. Aw, what a lovely family.
How very strange.
Hello. Don't know yet.
I found the cursed item of the day.
What is it?
Oh, very nice.
It's an evil summoning circle from hell.
Where did you find that?
Freaking awesome.
It's in the attic. Or in the back room going upstairs.
Follow me. Keep your hands and arms inside the rat at all times. It's right back here. If you turn left, you'll see the spawn hole of Satan himself. Behold.
Oh God. All hail Satan.
With 5 candles. All hail Satan.
Semiton. It's Semiton time.
Waffles is Velma. Yeah, she is Velma.
Just turned off the breaker.
Oh no.
Good job.
This does look like a very good vacation house, Duck Boy. I would stay here.
Pretty good bad guy.
Yep, it's not a gin, I know that.
Hey, Waffle's not a gin, you know that?
I did know that, thank you so much.
You guys figured out where the ghost room is, though?
Not yet. It hasn't thrown anything anywhere.
Just the microphone in the dining hall.
Kitchen. I believe it's in the kitchen.
I hear me go look again.
I'm starting to see Cole's breath and it threw a bottle somewhere.
There it goes.
It is alive!
I spoke and it started throwing everything at me.
Oh yeah, I see my breath. Oh yeah, I see my breath. Okay. Let's get the journal.
Excellent. Alright, let's get this going.
Oops.
It'll light up your life. Well, that. Let's get in touch with the jaws. Still throwing things.
Will you write something down for us?
I swear, whoever got a camera scared the crap out of me.
Ooh. Hey, what's for dinner?
Got orbs, alright.
Got it.
Orb.
Orbalicious. I love it that it took everything except for the axe on the table.
No, I'm trying to see if I can get a poltergeist reaction out of it. Seeing if it'll like maybe react.
There you are. A touch.
Yep.
Oh,
it's on too. Yep.
It's only EMF 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just a 4. It didn't go up to a 5. Man, it was right in front of me too. Phone.
Alright, so it was ghost orbs, right?
Yep. Yep, ghost orbs, and it just got the phone to ring.
I'm gonna see if I can get some salt footsteps.
It has some crew seats so it doesn't haunt us by accident.
10-4.
Shake, 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 shake the salt.
Do you have any repellent with incense when it's chasing somebody?
That'll be the last thing we do.
Yep.
I did.
I'm going to use the spirit box.
Nothing higher than a 4 on the EMF reader.
Give us a sign.
What's this ghost name again?
Hello, ghostly.
Oh, freezing temps. Yeah, it's minus 1.4.
Oh, and ghost orbs,
we have it all.
Cool.
All right.
Revenant. Revenant. Oh boy.
It is a revenant.
What did we get?
Yeah, we got it.
Whew, that was a quick one. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad that was quick. Heard a lot of sad, bad stories about the farmhouse. Ooh, phone ringing.
Alright, all we gotta do now is repel the ghost.
Alright, what else do we need? Just running away with the smudge?
Yeah, with the incense while it's chasing someone.
Alright, I will be back momentarily.
You want it to chase me or something? I don't know how to do the
smudge. Oh, that won't be.
I don't know how to do the smudge stick, so.
No, I can do it. Just let Solomon do it.
Oh, it's writing another book now. Nice.
Alright, let me get rid of the crucifixes. Where are they?
They were right here. Right there.
They blend in with the floor.
I think we only had the one crucifix down.
Nah, I threw them both in here at the same time. The other one's right over here. There we are.
Nice.
You can see if the lockers are open.
Nice, Pono. Nice.
A lot of G, a lot of you, a lot of dumb.
Not yet. I think it likes Solomon singing.
I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I've lived a life that's full.
I
Also, throwing the stuff around the house, though, makes it mad, too.
Oh! I went in there and I didn't even look at the name. Thanks, Pono. Kevin. Kevin Garcia. The name of the ghost is Kevin Garcia.
Kevin what?
Kevin Garcia.
Give us a sign, Kevin.
Kevin Garcia, Kevin, Kevin Garcia, awesome. Kevin that Garcia. Awesome.
Yeah.
Breathed in my ear.
Would you like to take a picture of the ghost?
Yes.
Hold on, you want to take a picture of the ghost?
Yeah, I was going to try to, but I didn't know if I freaking got anything right there.
I know, I can get it perfectly guaranteed.
Yeah, I got a camera.
Follow me.
Woo! Following the leader, the leader, the leader.
We need to find a hiding place up here that is not the lockers in the back room.
Okay.
Or actually, we can just run downstairs. It'll be fine.
Alright.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna light the circle. After I do, the ghost will be visible for a few seconds for you to take your picture. You run away, I'll stay behind, smudge the ghost, and we'll get both objectives simultaneously.
You got it.
I'm
with
you.
Actually,
yours not an objective, yours is just free money. Oh, hold on. Here we go. Ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1. No, I didn't light it in time! Run! Run!
Where do we go? I know, I'm lost! I'm lost! Here I go! Ah! We're good! Run!
Where was it hunting you?
It was upstairs. Well, he lit the circle, so it came to us.
Solomon died.
So Solomon's dead.
Yeah, Solomon died right behind me.
Huh.
We got the ghost, though. We got a picture of the ghost.
Yeah.
But we couldn't repel the ghost.
Well, time to go, guys.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, everybody got Revenant, right?
So, it's a Revenant. Yep.
All right.
Yeah, because
right,
if
Revenant,
it was...
Let's go.
Yeah, he said,
bye!
He said,
so sorry,
he said it,
Solomon.
He said it was fast, so... Usually quick
it's always the butler, isn't it? Always the butler gets it.
Alright. Yeah, we didn't do the freaking rat thing, but I'm gonna be able to level up right here.
Hey,
y'all.
Nice, dude.
Here we go. Level 8.
Hey, I get the lighter and firelight. But
nice
jump,
everybody.
Yeah, my man. You freak?
Alright, so I'll do the street house for my final one.
Okay.
Oh, that's right, Solomon. You gotta add all the shit back, cause you died.
You died. Yep.
Yep. Yep.
He got to put it on.
Add all the stuff to the truck.
I can't. I don't have that much money.
Oh no. Oh, great.
Guess who has money?
Right?
I have money, I just don't have the freaking good flashlights or any of that.
Doing well.
Okay, I'll get the flashlights then.
Alright, I got
a crucifix.
I can get an EMF reader, a ghost writing book, a thermometer.
You're in your shadow, boss.
Aw, shit. I don't need one. Aw, shit!
So, flashlights.
We have two dots, two EMF readers, we have three flashlights, we have two ghost books, two spirit boxes, two thermometers, we have two video cameras, we have one crucifix.
Pick up the flashlights.
Alright, so we're all good then.
Yeah. We got everything.
Should I bring in the firelight and the igniter or no?
Yes.
Alright, we'll buy some then.
I got those.
You got those? Okay.
Yeah, I got those.
Okay.
Yo.
Believe.
Can you remove your flashlights?
Yes.
I'll bring flashlights.
Yep.
He has the good ones.
There we go.
What's that? You want me to...
No, you're good.
Alright.
You want me to delete the game and never play again? You got it.
Fine, you delete it then, fine, you delete it, you whore.
I have no plans to play the game ever again.
We got everything, except for the incense.
That's right, let you drink your juice.
we only got one igniter, though.
Do you want more?
Okay.
That's
okay.
But we have four smudge sticks, so.
Yep.
I will bring some more igniters. Blah. There you go. And another firelight. What's all up?
Right. Okay. Alright.
That team player.
Shut up.
How about you eat my entire eyeball and spit eyeball, man?
I really will
not do that. All right. So, man, watch me dirty.
Alright, that's my last one here, though, folks.
Talk to me, dirty big boy.
Got it.
How the heck is lasagna freaking leveling up higher and quicker than me?
Because I'm a true ghost warrior.
Yeah,
sure. Right, oh, god dang it.
Last in 39.
No one likes you, man. You were the quiet kid in high school that no one cared for, okay?
That was a good burn.
Good lord.
Alright.
Oh, goodness.
I hope it kills you again.
Why would you
do such a thing on me?
That's me.
We're going to find Carol Martinez.
I almost hope we were going to find Carol.
Cleanse the area near the ghost with incense. Find evidence of proven trouble with an evaporator and catch
a Carl!
Catch a picture of the ghost! Not me.
Oh.
Go!
Oh, okay. Awesome. Thank you, Pono. Carol Martinez.
But I took it.
That's actually a good question, because this house doesn't have a car.
Okay, so the journal is right next to the couch here on the coffee table. Or end table, I mean. Let's do that as well. Carol Martinez!
I found the monkey's paw.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Overview. Okay.
Alright, who needs further collection? I have mine.
I mean,
mean, I'll take it.
Kitty.
Jeez, hi.
Hi. I didn't, so I wanted a picture too.
It works for both of us.
I don't care. I got a picture.
You're so mean. Alright, you're facing me, Zach. You could play in water.
No. I like the water.
How do you know it's in the basement? Oh! That's what? Probably why. I hear things flying around. It's nothing's around. A lot of things around. EMF level 4.
Was that?
Alright.
Ask Connor, what the fudge, dude?
What the hell just happened?
The hell was that?
Oh, frickin' Solomon used the goddamn frickin' whatchacallit?
Monkey's paw? Yeah.
Yeah, he used the monkey's paw.
Oh my gosh, scared the crap out of me. I thought I was dying right there. I thought I was gonna see the hands. The hands were a-coming. Carol Martinez!
Oh shit, I forgot to put down the frickin'.
Ooh, it's raining.
It walked through the salt, but I don't have a camera.
I got it.
Yeah, Ghost almost has one. Ghost Orb.
Ghost Orb's confirmed?
Yeah, Ghost Orb's confirmed. Yep, we'll get a picture of
that. God, I have fed!
Hey, Giles.
What did you just do?
I did not do that. The ghost showed up, and that's why I said, hi, child.
child just
showed
up.
Up and blew out the light.
It was great.
I have incense.
Child, yes. Yes.
I have incense.
Okay. Put the trees on the floor. Pull out over. I don't need it yet. Do we have a journal down?
Journal is upstairs. I'll go get it. I don't like lightning. Lightning's scary. Oh, dude, Dirtface, what's up, man? Good to see you, bro.
I hope she dies in that ghost room, man, Sabroni.
Was that you that just walked through the dots, or was that the ghost?
Right in the book.
Oh, I think it was you.
Right in the darn book. That
Carol.
Book right there.
Carol Martinez.
That book right here. Book. Ah, right in the book.
Carol.
Yeah.
Oh, it just threw the,
Yep.
We both got it.
Just got a picture. Yeah. There, let's see if it... Nope. Oh, just did that. Is that somebody? Is that one of you guys moving those two things there, or was that the ghost?
That's the ghost.
Well, that might be the battery.
Well, I can't tell if it's going through the dots because you guys keep walking in front of it.
I'm walking out of it.
I'll turn off my lights then.
Where's the damn door? Oh, you freaking shut the door off.
Oh, it moved the caulk.
Yes. Yep, here. I don't think it makes any difference if I took a picture of that.
No, because it touched it, so yeah.
Yep.
Carol Martinez, Carol Martinez, Carol Martinez, Carol Martinez. Carol Martinez. Okay, this makes no sense. How exactly are we seeing the lightning in here? There's no windows in here.
Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's the power of the monkey ball. Oh, yep, dots.
Huh?
Alright, dots. So what we have that goes for dots.
We have dots.
We have dots set?
Yep. Or was that me, Solomon? Because I did walk in front of it.
It was the child. It was dots.
Okay. Gosh, temperature is so close, but it is not hitting zero.
So if I can get a response out of the spirit box, it would be a yogi. Or a yokai.
It was right next to me! It was right next to me!
Or a yogi.
Oh yeah, it is definitely a child.
If I see it, it is through dots right in front of Solomon.
Yep.
Alright.
This is what I'm gonna say.
Where are you?
Finally touched the door.
How old are you?
Carol Martinez, Carol Martinez, Martinez, Carol Martinez.
Yeah, finally touched the door.
Alright.
So Carol Martinez is a child.
Huh. Where are you? How old are you?
Do you want to hurt?
Are you friendly? Are you old? What do you want?
Hey, well, if you want your limited left,
where are you?
I hear you. Sorry. Here, I'll move over here.
How old are you?
Can you see it now?
Where are you? See what?
Right, call Solomon's big butt.
I can see Solomon's big head.
Turn it off the brakes. By the way, that child just ran right towards Wobbles.
Yeah, temperature almost went to zero, but it didn't.
Somewhere over the rainbow. Where are you? Show yourself. How near are you, Pa? Are you young or are you old? How old are you? Okay, hold on.
Is it Carol or Carl? I think it's Carl. Carol. Because it's a boy that's popping up. It's Carl. Nope, no writing yet. No writing yet.
Where are you? Are you near here, you far?
Carl.
Are you young or are you old? Where
Carl.
Are you?
Carol. Carol. Well, it responded to Carol, so we're just gonna stick with that, I guess.
Carol, it does respond to. It does respond to everyone, so if you're able to get a response out.
Awesome sauce.
I am not. It's right behind you, Solomon, right behind you.
I don't worry about it. You can't get me.
Carol!
Yes, right there, right in that corner where you look right now, that's where the little kid was at.
Where did the soap stack go? Actually, hold on while I can tell you the name.
Was that you?
Has anybody tried the parabolic microphone yet?
Nope.
I'm gonna give it a try.
Some of the Grand Wobbles should be able to get this thing to do stuff, because they're almost, like, insane as hell.
Carol, you're a butt.
Some agree that 2% Sam Sandy and then Waffles at 17.
Oh, it moved the camera.
Give us a sign.
Do something.
Camera's back up.
Thank you.
Do something. Say something.
Carol. Why do you say Carol?
Do something.
Carol Martinez. Carol Martinez. Carol Martinez.
Uh-oh.
Anything?
Wait a minute.
What just happened?
Negative.
Grab all the stuff and throw it out of the room.
Okay.
Everything off the floor. Not our tools, but all
not
the
our tools, but
junk.
The other type of tools. Okay.
Say something.
All the stuff that the ghost can throw it out of the room.
Question, does the ghost respond to us talking to the radio or just out loud?
Carol, give us a sign.
Both, I think.
I just got something out of the microphone.
Give us a sign, Carol. Do something.
Hello?
Carol Martinez, Carol Martinez, Carol Martinez.
smell third evidence that we need to get here.
We need to cleanse the area near the ghost using incense.
I have an idea.
Uh-oh. Dear God.
Well, man, that's kind of hard to cleanse.
I have an idea.
Dear God, no.
What's that?
I'm going to make another wish.
No.
So Solomon's gonna die.
I'm not gonna die.
Waffles, yours, and...
It's down here, it's down here. It's right in front of me.
Our whole universe was in a hot, dense state that nearly 14 billion years ago expansion started. Wait, the Earth began to cool, the autotrophs began to drool, Neanderthals developed tools, we built a wall.
We built the pyramids, math,
science, history, unraveling the mystery that all started with a big bang.
It is not Spirit Box.
It laughed in front of me. It just moved the camera. A rerun button on there. But I think it's up at the truck. Where's the thermometer? Here we go.
Solomon, apparently he is deaf in the game, heads up.
Ooh, okay.
Where's the journal?
It's down here.
And it hasn't written in the thing yet, right?
Line, I can't use this.
It has not!
It turned off the freaking box again.
It was right here. And it laughed at me and it followed me. It is downstairs, and I'm looking right at it. It is not writing in it. There's nothing on it.
How would you like to ride home on a real cowboy? I got a six-pack of cold ones on us, and my room is out all night, so you can scream my name as loud as you need to, sugar.
Break the book.
ghost kid really wants to be friends with you. It does. It really wants to be my friend.
Be my friend! Be my friend! Now it's writing.
Ghost writing!
Now it's writing. Nice.
Figures.
I don't have a stupid Camry.
Oh, I got one.
Go take a picture of it.
Yes, Daddy. Oh, we got a picture now.
I got it.
Alright, Lasagna, if Solomon's watching your stream, go ahead and tell him it's ghost writing and it's a fae.
It's a fae.
He is going it by himself.
Oh,
incense.
No.
And he's blind and deaf.
I have 0% sanity. Oh my god.
Well, I was telling you, you're kind of screwed.
Yeah. Take a lot of photos in there.
I mean, I can go in there and try it.
Oh, we're going to see it. We're going to watch it. We're going to see it.
Alright, he's all good.
Perfect.
Tell him he's all good there, Lasagna. Tell him we're coming back to the truck.
You can't hear me,
nearby. That's what
you got. Solomon, we are safe. We got it all. Good job. We're real proud of you. Hurry up, Solomon. Hurry up. Before it kills you.
Alright, does he have all the evidence circled?
Solomon, if you hear us, you have all the evidence circled. If you do, crouch. Yes, you. Okay. You know the evidence.
Let's go.
Alright. That is a successful...
Yay! Good screams. Good jumps.
Yay. Cool.
Yay!
Awesome.
So I was looking forward to...
Gambling?
Yeah, it makes it to where you can barely hear anything, and it makes it to where your vision is very dark.
Yes! leveled
right.
up.
I leveled up, too.
And I leveled 9.
Yeah. 500 buddy bucks.
And I got salt.
Buddy bucks.
Buddy bucks.
Buddy bucks.
See, freaking Waffles is now a freaking higher level than me. That doesn't make any sense.
No, I don't think so, because I don't have the I dash then the numbers.
I don't know.
I think you guys are way farther than I am. Because you guys are recruits. I'm still an intern.
I think it's because all our accounts are ascended.
wow.
I don't know.
We are the glorious
chosen.
Anyway,
though.
Because when they
anyway,
the
though,
game,
y'all, it's
have
been fun. Good ghost hunting. Freaking... baffled that I only died the one time at the get-go of the game, but then I still was able to manage to get the... What?
He's leaving now.
Yeah, I'm gonna be leaving. Why?
I can't hear him at all.
We hear him just fine.
Like,
I can
you
hear
know,
him.
You say they can hear me. Well,
how
Lasagna,
dare you hear him?
Yeah, well, Lasagna, you're stupid.
You.
he probably did, Solomon. I agree with you on that. He probably deafened my ass.
Oh, it's prestiged. Okay, I'm still an intermediate, I think. So I is prestiged. Yeah, you guys are way higher than I am.
Well, the only reason we did that is because when the game did that update, and it forced us all back to level 1.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah,
I can't hear
my
Nesker at all.
My beforehand was 459, so...
Wow. Wow.
But anyway though, guys, it's been fun. I'm gonna head on out of here for the evening, cause in about an hour I'm gonna be getting ready to go to bed.
Alright,
have a good one, NASCAR.
So,
take it easy.
So,
bye, NASCAR.
Yep.
Kisses.
Bye, Lasagna, you butthead. Peace out.
Later.
Peace out. Peace out, Solomon.
Peace out.
Always good to freaking do some ghost hunting with you, my dude. Bye, Waffles, you
Long
freaking pain in the butt.
You're welcome.
And Lasagna. if you can hear me,
he can.
Screw you, dude. Oh, yes, I can sit here and talk trash about him all you want. But all right, peace out, though, guys.
Peace.
Bye.
Sorry, you must be streaming, bro.
No. Oh,
why not?
When I got on, I normally don't even start streaming until 20 minutes ago. Look, whenever you went live, I wasn't even home yet. Alright, let's see here. Now I can
add all my stuff because I'm on the way back.
Ooh, I can upgrade that now. Oh, that's $4,000. Absolutely not.
Oh my gosh. Oops.
Absolutely, it is not worth that much.
There we go.
Photo camera. There was microphone. Sounds.
Well, the next neck to try out.
Bye-bye.
I choose the farmhouse.
Let's see her. Next neck is Tostaco, picante flavored.
Video camera. Good video camera.
Let's open this bag and take a whiff, guys. Ooh! Spicy, I like pickles. They're Doritos. Literally, there's like three Doritos. Look at that. 3D Doritos. Yummy. Spicy, love it. Edible. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom.
Thank you. Took some good photos, man. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Thank you, Duck Boy. Appreciate that.
Scratch. By the way, I picked up these M&M's today, by the way, guys.
You did?
Guess what flavor I got.
What flavor?
Guess the flavor. Oh my god, you got the coolest flavor ever!
Pineapple?
Yeah, stretch? Alright, Miss Gaming. No!
Pizza?
No!
Pringles?
Oh, it's M&M's!
Peanut butter.
I don't know what they're doing these days.
that's actually fair, because M&M's have a lot of stuff in them.
It's not peanut butter, okay?
Let's see, they have the peanuts, the peanut butter,
Duck Boy's
they have the
chocolate.
Crunch, the pretzel,
is it
the
chocolate?
Caramel.
Wow.
Is it chocolate?
Duck Boy. Wow.
Is it
Duck Boy.
Is it chocolate?
Is M&M's chocolate?
It's chocolate!
No.
Chocolate flavored milk?
Die! You mother fudger! I about to shatter my pants. I hate you.
That was funny.
Who
would do such a terrible thing?
Who would do that? Hold on. Let me find out. I had this thing in my hair eating for tips. It could have been Dirt Face. Hey, Uncle! Long time no see, my bro. What's up, man? Scared the crap out of me. What's up, dude? Oh, my crap.
Get him, Uncle.
No. You don't see me for like 2 months, and you scared the crap out of me? What's wrong with you? I like you too.
Actually, do you guys want to try the high school?
Yep. So, I better write this looking. Okay, gotcha. So, Duck Boy, chocolate is part of it, yes. But what's the main ingredient for this M&M?
Chocolate?
Shut caramel. The hell up. Not caramel. Well, actually,
pretzel.
Caramel is in the name.
Caramel?
Is caramel cold brew?
I was right! It's caramel!
You all just are weird.
So they're cream. I love it, Dead Boy. I love that.
I have basically M&M coffee flavored. So,
ew, my gosh.
Let's get in there.
Aren't you fabulous? That's so cool. It's so great.
Ew.
Can we like vote now?
Ew.
You just want to go, ew.
Yeah. You're not normal.
You're not normal.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Eat your car fixed?
Yep.
You coming over tomorrow?
Nope.
You suck. I got new board games today, you know that?
I know.
How'd you know?
Because you always get new board games every week.
Shut up. So, I got the Five Nights at Freddy's Clue Edition. And then I got a zombie game.
Ooh. Ready up.
And I got a new Fortnite Monopoly game.
That's awesome. Ready up.
And I almost grabbed this game. It was the Star Trek Next Generation Trivia and Adventure Board Game.
Cool. Ready up and stop looking at my breasts.
Super rude.
Alright, okay. So, we're looking for Holly Doe, response to people who are alone. Find evidence of a paranormal with an EMF reader. Hear my way. Repel the ghost with incense and detect a paranormal sound with parabolic microphone.
I have the parabolic already.
Okay. Looks like somebody already has the EMF reader.
I don't. And let's grab a temperature. All right. Let's go.
Okay.
Is this dateable? Gotcha.
Oops.
Wow.
That's great. Going back to high school. High school.
This place sucks.
Never been here. This is my first time.
Same. I just don't like it. This is creepy. He put his EMF down right here. I wonder why.
Just kind of get it going, I guess. This place is huge, too.
And you want to have your why. Why are we here again?
I don't know. It was one of the places we could go to.
Yeah, Uncle, I found out that...
Oh, I'm stuck! There we go. Anybody in the school?
funny.
Is Solomon deaf again? Is Solomon deaf again?
I am not.
Awesome sauce.
Any idea which room it is to go through yet?
This place is huge. How are we supposed to find it?
You wanted this.
Smoky. The Holly Doe. That's what it was. Holly! I'm stuck. Holly! No!
Yeah, I'll move none of those up at all.
Hey! I can be a team player. Where'd you find the cursed object?
It's next to the front door.
Oh! Where the heck is the front door?
The door when you walk in?
I would say, like, where is it to my location? Cause I'm lost.
Are you walking down the hallway right now?
Yes, I am.
Turn to your left and go down the stairs. Oh wait, you're on the first floor. Keep going straight down the hallway. And the entrance is to your right.
Yay! You said the cursed object is around here?
Yes. But we don't need that anymore.
We found it?
Yes, I found it. Never mind, it was lasagna.
What's the cursed object?
It is the mirror.
Uh-huh.
message? Yeah, it is. I kind of figured that his message. How dare he?
I see, like, certificates, but I don't see a mirror. Oh! Never mind, I found it.
Now, the problem with the mirror in this place is that all of the classrooms look the same.
I got a picture of it.
Well, it won't do anything, so, but it sounds like you don't need this anymore, right?
Alright, are you guys ready to figure out where the ghost is?
Lasagna, he thought, he saw the ghost, but it was actually just you.
Yeah, it was you. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. You guys are gonna go in the truck, and I'm gonna walk past each of the sound sensors, so that you know which one makes which sound and where they are. And when I use the mirror, you're gonna see which sound sensor the ghost picks up on.
Copy that. He's so smart.
Let me know when you're near the sound sensors, and I'll start making noise here.
I'm at the sound sensors.
NASCAR, you wouldn't. How dare you?
Okay.
Alright, so first floor just went off.
Yeah, that'd be walking past.
That's him walking away from it.
You know.
Yep. So he's the green dot, huh?
He's the green dot, yes.
Now I'm gonna do the bottom side on the left floor, or the left side on the bottom floor.
Well, I hope you had a good time, NASCAR. And I hope that Dennis Harris Nipper and Scott Skiles had a great time watching you as well.
First floor, left corridor. Floor.
Yep, I see him, so he's walking through right now.
And the last one will be the one on top stairs, on that side.
Copy that.
So I'm going to use the mirror now. And you just have to keep track of where the ghost comes from.
So it's like you're playing Pac-Man, but you're smaller.
Wow, 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 wow.
You didn't watch it? Alright, I'm sorry, Scottish. Alright, have a good one, NASCAR. Hope you have a good one, and I will be ready to work with you on Saturday. Aw, Kel, thank you. I love yous. Oh, I love you, Scottish Kels.
It's got a full activity.
Well, because he uses a mirror, does that?
Right.
I'm not seeing anything on the
second floor. Second floor. Second floor, right corridor.
Second floor, right corridor?
Yeah. There was sound. And now first floor, left corridor.
I don't see that at all on my side.
Solomon is like at 2%.
He is dead.
Oh my god!
So you said it was first, the second floor?
It was the second floor right corridor, and then the first floor, right before Solomon died, though, it was the first floor left corridor that went off.
The thing was fast. Beware. Oh, crap. Shit.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. So it's in the second floor, you said?
Right before Solomon died, the very last one was at the first floor left corridor. So, do you want to try the second floor right corridor or the first floor right left corridor?
I'm just going to follow you.
Let's try...
Thanks, Kyle. I appreciate it, boss.
Let's try the first floor left corridor first. Then if we don't pick up anything, it would be the second floor. How's that?
All right, let's go.
All right, let me get... What do you have? What do you have?
I have a flashlight, I have the parabolic, and I have a temperature.
Okay. I got a flashlight, camera.
Solomon says the left side is where he died.
That's what I thought.
So do you have a camera, right?
Yep, I have a camera. Let's see if we can find him and take a picture.
Take a picture. Solomon!
There it goes.
Oh, Solomon! Oh gosh, it's so dark in here!
Ollie!
Don't call her out right now, we're gonna find him! Alright, so he died.
He had to have died right over here. Because this is the first floor left corridor, right? Yeah.
Outside. Solomon, where did you die?
Oh! Right here! Right here! Right here! Follow me, follow me, follow me! I see you, Solomon. I see you. He's telling me where he died. Oh, I see him. I see him.
Oh, right by the door. That sucks. That sucks, dude. Oh, that is horrible. Travesty.
Right to the door.
What a travesty.
Oh. He's still speaking to us. Speak to us, my friend. Speak.
Alright, Solomon, so...
See ya, Pono, thank you so much for hanging out with us. It's awesome sauce to see you, man. Alright, we going upstairs, Solomon? Okay. Going upstairs. Your book anymore. It was right here. Okay. It does feel like a trap, doesn't it? Phone. Phone is ringing upstairs. Here? Oh, okay. I see you. I see you. I see you, Solomon. All I got is a spirit box. Ooh. Lights on. Oh, it was this phone. Okay. Oh, yep. Temperatures. Lasagna, do you have a thermometer? I've got low temperatures up here.
Up here? Where's up here? Do you go left or right?
Go upstairs.
I am upstairs, but what size?
I don't really know. Hold on.
I see.
Do you see me? Where'd you go? Over here. I can see my breath in here. He keeps moving the book over here.
38. 36. 34.
Nothing on the spirit box.
38. 38. 34. 35. 36.
Trying to take a freaking picture of that. Can you hear me? Oh, I died so gracefully. Look at me. I'm so gone. Yeah, it was a trap. Oh, it's still going off. There she is! There she is! Oh, there she is. Yeah.
Yeah, there she goes.
Man, she's hunting for a while.
She was the high school dude. She was out for a while.
a lot of room to travel.
That's true. I walked right through her and I could hear it both ears. Oh, nice.
I had no idea what this is going to be, guys. I don't know what this is going to be. Hit me in the Discord, because I don't know what this is. I don't know.
I don't either. Do you? Do you have any theories?
No idea whatsoever.
Like, I don't know what it could be. I have no clue. No clue to heavens. I didn't see squat. It didn't tell us fast. I have no idea what it is. No. I'm gonna guess cold for sure. Like, we had nothing on there, like there's nothing.
Oh, we got three pictures of dead bodies.
We win in that department.
He'll get a little bit of cash.
Yes, then.
It's hard to know.
I mean,
I'm not gonna go back in there and try
it. I'm gonna pick Hantu.
There is no absolute.
Hantu?
If it's that fast,
okay.
That's my random guess.
So, Sound of Gray or Waffles? I'm gonna go with Red. And. Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna go with Revenant. Or whatever you want, because I do not care. I'm just gonna get the hell. There is nothing we get, so I'm just gonna go. The ghost, because I am leaving in 3, 2. Screw that.
Wow.
That was a big one.
Yeah, you definitely need more.
Obake.
We got $6. $6 out of that.
$6.
I got 12. Oh, that thing killed.
Uh-huh.
Like, faster than fast.
Like.
Salmon. You were so close to the edge, dude. That was bad timing.
Yeah.
He's called me Waffles. Waffles, I thought you were so bad. I booked it as soon as I heard it in the parabolic. Also, here's. I'm like, well, that sucks.